picks up the rice in the church when the wedding is here.
Fantastic British artists who all made it in America. In today's show, we're going to take you on a journey through the decades, celebrating the plethora of songs which were hits on both sides of the Atlantic. The Beatles, of course, kicked off the great British invasion of the US music scene 50 years ago. Beatlemania paved the way for other great acts such as Jerry and the Pacemakers, Lulu, Queen, and Rolling Stones. But first, let's go back to 1965 when our national treasure, Tom Jones, was topping the Billboard with this classic hit.
Oh, Texas, Phil Collins had 13 top 10 US hits, including Two Hearts, which made it to number one. But the Bee Gees racked up 9 Billboard Hot 100 number one singles, more than any other group in history, except for the Beatles, who had 20. During the 80s, George Michael looked set for world domination. As a solo artist and with Wham, he had over 10 number one singles. But in 1988, the number one single for 12 weeks was Faith.
Well, I guess it would be nice if I could touch your body. I know not everybody's got a body like you. Oh, but I gotta think twice before I give my heart away. And I know all the games you play, cause I play them too. Oh, but I need some time off from that emotion. Time to pick my heart back off the floor.
Oh,
song Fix You entered into the rock charts and was nominated for multiple awards.
James Blunt's Your Beautiful sold over 3 million copies and hit the number one spot. X Factor winner Leona Lewis broke into the top 100 with the epic song Run, and Ed Sheeran's Thinking Out Loud reached number two.
Adele got her second number one single with Someone Like You in 2011, and she became the first female British solo singer in the history of the Billboard Hot 100 to have two number one singles from the same album.
However, this next song from Batman Forever won a Grammy Award in 1996 and became Seal's best performing single in the US.
That you'd be reminded that it isn't all.